cosmetics. That's how I talk.
I just spit, God forbid. Jesus, I'm so annoyed.
What up, it's your girl Minna, and in today's video, I'm gonna share with you my skincare empties. Yes, I wish I had done this earlier. I decided to do this about a month ago, and I was like, wait a minute, I do show you what I'm using normally on my IG stories and IGTV, and of course, there's a video here. I have a skincare playlist here on YouTube, but I was like, wait a minute, I should show you what I'm like actually working my way through so that you know that I'm still like, you know, I was using it, and then give you my thoughts on how it all went down. So in this video, I'm gonna show you what my skincare empties are. If you wanna see makeup empties, I don't go through makeup really because I get a lot now, praise the Lord. So it's like few and far between. The things that I do go through are like pencils and things. If you want to see other kind of videos like this, I want you to comment below. But before we get started, I do want you to subscribe and also give this video a thumbs up. Here we go. Oh, and in case you can't concentrate, like if you're like dumbfounded by the eye look, the face look, the whole thing, this look is going to be on my IGTV. Make sure you follow me on Instagram in order to see those. IGTV is like YouTube. I'm sure you know what that means by now. Who is Marco Poloing me? Hello, hi. Okay, okay, we are gonna, oh my God, I forgot to do my mascara. I didn't organize these. I suppose I should have, huh? Let's see, let's do a little bit of organization. That's not gonna take much. I only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7 empty products that I wanna share with you. So the first one is this Pixi Hydrating Milky Cleanser. I got this in PR and I like it. It's very hydrating. It's a gentle cleanse, so it doesn't leave me feeling dry. Although lately, and I've mentioned this before, my skin has been feeling dry, but this isn't the kind of cleanser that will make my skin dry. My skin's feeling dry just because my skin's feeling dry. And the dryness I noticed in the beginning was coming from using retinol every day, and I scaled that back and I've been using it every few days now. But even now I'm using it less because I've been using this prescription cream for my face because I have rosacea. And if you follow me on Instagram, then you've already heard me talk about that. But I do have rosacea and I'm back on the prescription for my skin. So, you know, I gotta weave all of that into my usual, and I gotta be careful because I can't use the clindamycin lotion at the same time as I'm using actives. And retinol and vitamin C, for instance, are actives. So there's that. Anyway, back to this. I like this a lot because it's a gentle cleanse. When I was a teenager, I always felt like I needed to use a cleanser where when I finished washing my face, I felt dry. I felt like that was what I needed. I didn't know about hydrating my skin. So if you're following me and you're a teenager, don't feel like you need to strip your skin completely dry. You want to clean it, yes, but it shouldn't be completely dry. A gentle cleanser like this one is really great. Drugstore, I was so sick and tired of squeezing it, like, you know, gonna before we even cut this open and get all the extra out, but I didn't feel like doing all of that, okay? So this is done. Then another gentle cleanser is this one by Elemis. This is Elemis Cica Calm Cleansing Foam, and I like it because it's a foam. I got this in BoxyCharm. Smells really good, very gentle on the skin. I just want to point out though, these are gentle cleansers, so they're not going to be the kind of cleanser to wash off your makeup. If you know me already, you've been following me for some time, you know that I do a double cleanse. So the first step of the double cleanse is a pre-cleanse, a cleansing balm. So I'm using the Vanilla Co. one. That is a K-Beauty option. It's on Amazon and I'll link it below in case you have any interest in it. But you want to rub that on your face to break down the makeup first, and then you want to cleanse your skin, and that's where these were coming in, but they're done. I like how this was foamy. This one almost feels like it's a lotion, like it's that thick and creamy. It emulsifies once I put, you know, rub it into the water and massage my face. So there are those two. And then I got serums. I have 4 serums that I've killed. Let me leave the most expensive one to the end. Okay, this first one is really affordable. Hyaluronic Acid by the Inky List. I almost said the Inky Key. The Inky List. This one's from Sephora. I got this during the VIB sale and I killed this thing. Hyaluronic acid is great for hydration. Hyaluronic acid is great for hydration, and this is by itself, but you may find this in some foundations, like Giorgio Armani has this like tinted moisturizer type foundation that's out, that's new, that I will talk about in a sec, like in another video. That's got hyaluronic acid in it, so you may find this in other products, maybe other serums, perhaps lotions, you know, different things, but this is by itself and you can buy it as a standalone if you want to, and I did, and I liked it. I liked it a lot. You do need to follow up with a moisturizer though. It draws moisture from the air, and the last thing you want to do is put this on and go to bed, because then you're gonna be dry. Okay, you gotta put this on and you gotta follow up almost immediately with a moisturizer. Another serum is this one by True Skin. I got this on Amazon. I like this a lot. There were a lot of reviews and the reviews are mostly positive, so that's how I buy a lot of things on Amazon. I'm like, what the reviews saying, what we doing, how many stars we got, how many reviews we got. Okay, I think this is legit, you know? Although I do feel like some of these companies be buying reviews, but I digress. This is the True Skin Serum Vitamin C with vitamin E and, who is Marco Poloing me? And hyaluronic acid in this one already. Vitamin C is great for, let me read because I wanna make sure I get this correct. I'm not an esthetician. I'm just a skincare enthusiast. Okay, what are we doing? Because obviously it's different from the vitamin C that we ingest for our health benefits, you know? So vitamin C is an antioxidant. It boosts collagen production in the skin, reverses cell damage, and it helps to keep the skin firmer and even helps to fade and prevent brown spots or pigmentation. Boosts collagen production, which helps us look plump and youthful in our face, right? Helps, okay? It ain't gonna take things away. Helps to make the skin firmer and prevent hyperpigmentation. There you go. I was using this and I killed this thing down. I do have other vitamin C's that I'm going to be using. You know, like I said, in between the clindamycin lotion, obviously not on the same day, separate days, okay? But I do like having vitamin C. You gotta have vitamin C. I think you need to get a vitamin C, okay? There you go. Oh, and then I had another hyaluronic acid. Clearly I like this thing, okay? So this is a different brand. This is from Amazon. I got this in a 3-pack actually. So Eve Henson has a 3-pack. Link below if you want to grab it. 3-pack, and it's pretty affordable as well. And I think that the more affordable it is, the more gentle it is on your skin. I don't know for sure. That's just my thought. But this is it claims to be natural. Another serum that I killed. I love this serum. So I got it in my BoxyCharm. If you don't have BoxyCharm, you should sign up for it, girl. $25 a month, you get 5 products, okay? The boxes are usually over $150, and the box per month is $25 again, like I said. What I like is you get to try out products that I've never even heard of. I've learned so much about products that I hadn't even heard of or just hadn't gotten around to getting, just didn't have the money to buy. And it came box charm and I'm like, oh, what is that? And this is one of them. Never heard of the company. I was like, excuse me, hi, hello. Antioxidant do, very, very rich. It's a quench and glow serum by Capri. Okay, Capri Beauty, honey. I looked up this price. I was like, who? What was it saying? You said what? This thing is $90, okay? Very pricey, but very, very good. Worth it, okay? You wanna treat yourself and you want hydration? Ugh. Like literally when I was using it, I was using so much. And then when I looked at the price, I was like, ooh, I gotta slow down a little bit. Let me bring this back because honey is expensive, okay? I do think we need to treat ourselves, but I was treating myself a little bit too much with Oh Girl. And then the next thing, which is the last skincare item that is empty for me, is this Thrive Cosmetics Defying Gravity. Ooh! Thrive Cosmetics Defying Gravity Transforming Moisturizer. See, unless I put the accent in it, I'm gonna have complications and I don't wanna run into complications, so I'm gonna use my accent, period. Let's go one more time. Thrive Cosmetics Defying Gravity. Ooh, ah! When I just unleash the accent, I feel so amazing. I feel so rejuvenated. I feel so like, if the dog is driving, you know, a little bit of, what's the deal? Ooh, God. Praise his holy name. Thrive Cosmetics Defying Gravity Transforming. Ooh, sis is throwing it back with the Thrive. Okay, let's do it again. Let's do it again. I'm having too much fun. Okay. Okay, bring it back. Thrive Cosmetics. I can't say it. Like, I can't say it without laughing because when I get when the accent is activated, it just sounds so funny to me. It actually like, makes me feel good. It makes me feel really good because I don't have to say it properly. I just say it how I want to say it. It just comes out and that's how I talk. I just spit off a bit. Jesus. Wow. Hold your breath. Thrive Cosmetics. Defying Gravity. Transforming Moisturizer. I'm gonna keep on going only because, you know, Vim and Abba. Face Lifting Complex. What else can I read? You know what I should do? If you wanna see a video where I just like read something and it's just, I'm giving you all the accent, comment below. I like this a lot. When they said, I got this in PR, I liked it a lot because it was my first time getting a product where you squeeze it like this and it comes, excuse me, where you squeeze it like this and it comes out. But obviously ain't nothing up in here, but I love it. And you swipe the product and put on your skin. This thing is rich, 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 rich. I was using this at night. And then when I was feeling really dry, I was using it or dehydrated. I was using this in the daytime. It is so good. No SPF. Granted, so I would use it like when I wasn't gonna go outside, but we know, I hope by now, that even the light, the sun that comes through the windows is damaging to our skin. So even if you're in the house, you still want to put SPF on your face. Which I do, but there's sometimes where I'm like, I'm salivating at the mouth. What does that mean? There are some times where there's like a very rich concoction of lotions and things that I just want to use and they don't have SPF in them. And I've used it while I was staying in the house. But when I give you this information, I'm going to give you the right thing to do. Although there are some small cases where I don't actually always. I do most like relax, okay? Most often I do the things. Praise God, we are done. Comment below and let me know if you have any of these products, if you are going to get any of them, if any of them interest or appeal to you. I do want you to make sure you watch my skincare video here on YouTube and also go to my IGTV, follow me on Instagram, follow my stories. Anyway, I'm glad that you watched the video. If you enjoyed it, if you laughed, or if you got your life from this look, I want you to comment below and let me know. Thanks for watching.